What does the fox say? Hi, this is Saliwan. Welcome to the next episode of the series Let's Play Crysis Multiplayer in 2021. In this video, I decided to share with you the new map that has been added to the German Crysis PS server. This is a custom map based on the carrier from the last mission of the Crysis campaign. As the name of the map says, it is the USS Constitution aircraft carrier on which Nomad lands and then fight fiercely in it. Unfortunately, there are only 2 versus 2 of us, which means there will be a little gunfight in this episode and more map exploration. Maybe in the future other players will want to try to fight on this map because it has potential. That's all for my part. I invite you to watch as I explore the aircraft carrier and all of the map. See ya.
I'm on it.
survive. Watch Pod 6. Bunker captured. Delta 5.
Reactor power at 50%. Alien technology now available.
Maximum strength. Energy site captured. Delta 4.
Nice one! Let's go!
Maximum speed. Maximum armor.
Reactor power.
Bunker captured. Echo 4. maximum speed. Maximum armor.
Reactor power at 100%. Weapons of mass destruction now available.
Nice one!
Maximum armor. Maximum speed. Maximum armor. Maximum speed.
Thanks! Roger that!
Maximum speed. Maximum armor.
frequency.
Maximum strength. Maximum speed, maximum armor, maximum strength, maximum speed, maximum armor.
Nice one! Roger that.
Maximum speed. Maximum speed. Maximum power. Maximum speed. Maximum speed. Maximum armor.
Vehicle spot!